Welcome to Cat.com.
What's good is AP? One in a billion and I'm back. Sad news, man. Derrick Rose is out for the playoffs. Derrick Rose tore his ACL today. And also, for the Knicks, Iman Shumpert tore his ACL as well. What does that mean for the Knicks' hope of beating the Miami Heat? What does that mean? What does that mean for Chicago Bulls? How the Chicago Bulls going to beat Miami Heat as well without Derrick Rose? What does that mean? All right. I mean, the way a lot of people are getting hurt this year. A lot of players getting hurt. I mean, basically this season right here is proving out to basically this NBA season right here. The winner is not going to be the most talented team. The winner is going to be the most healthy team, the team that can endure, you know what I mean, and stay healthy and conditioned during these times. Because these dudes have to play so many games in so few days. I mean, and you see the effects on the players. So tell me, who do you think is going to win this year's NBA championship? Leave your comments below.
Welcome to Cat.com.